horizon. Do not worry about a thing once it is done. There are enough swamps in the world for sinking, enough small damp creatures churning the muck and clouded water. Do not occupy yourself with movements subterranean. Become the horizon, its curved razor slicing the sky. All answers are there on that edge of pain and light.